Listen, Laura Jean can't date boys forever. Here to give advice on dating men is Whitney Cummings.
Ooh. Thanks, Adam Sandler's friend. You know, if you're watching To All the Boys, that probably means you have completely unrealistic expectations for how relationships are supposed to be. But you know who doesn't have unrealistic expectations about relationships? Me. I'm gonna give you guys the advice that I wish I had gotten when I was your age. If you make out in a hot tub, which I do not recommend, not particularly hygienic, you must get on a good probiotic. You will get a UTI like that. Be careful dating nerds. Some of them grow up to be Elon Musk, but most of them grow up to work in tech support and have a shelf full of Warcraft figurines, and they won't pay for dinner because their money's tied up in Bitcoin. Pro tip, if you're gonna date a man at a nursing home, don't date the volunteer. Be an entrepreneur, date that rich guy who's upstairs wandering around who can't seem to remember his kids' names or hasn't found the time to sign that will. It's called being a business person. Do not go to college with your boyfriend. It defeats the whole purpose of what college is all about. Going to college with a boyfriend is like going to the hometown buffet with a lap band. Pick a lane. Do not, under any circumstances, have sex on the first date. Kidding. Auntie Whitney would never give you that advice. It's ridiculous advice. You gotta know what's under the hood as soon as possible. As long as it's consensual, and as long as he deletes the video, and then delete the deleted video. Make sure you have to like go into the trash folder and make sure that's deleted. And then you gotta make sure it's just like not backed up to the cloud. So just nothing goes to the cloud. When you send nudes, you gotta crop your head out. I know it's hard to believe, but he's not looking at your face. Wear sunscreen. Don't take too much Adderall. It is not a permanent solution to your problem. I'm telling you, don't date magicians. Don't date musicians. When he says he's allergic to latex, that's not real. That's not true. That's not a real thing. Oh, and if he's not on social media, that doesn't mean he's like cool and mysterious. That he's married.